A building on Youngstown's west side that has long housed a dry cleaning business has now closed. Appearance Plus, at the corner of Mahoning and North Portland Avenues, closed last Friday. Owner Rick Carlini owned it for 23 years. He's retiring. Carlini says the building has been a dry cleaner's for at least 75 years. It was once a Truman Cleaner's. There are two buildings on the property, and both are for sale.